Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really beefing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
This song is so beautiful to smoke to, bruh.
It's King Demi and this mother.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Demi. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang. Ha! Gang members, how the fuck is your day going, man? She's working in back to channel, a goddamn video, man. Hey, look. Gang members, man. Look. I'm actually pretty excited today because I figured it out. Now I'm saying. Every other video the last week, I watched all my videos last week, and all I did in the beginning was complain about school and actually figured out how to not be stressed about school. Wake up in the morning and do your assignment, literally. Because I usually wait till night to do my shit, but I woke up this morning, put my headphones in. I didn't even get out of bed, got my laptop, wrote a couple blunts, and just did all my homework on my bed. So we're good to go. So we're gonna be doing 6 reactions today. No cap. Not 2 reactions today. We're gonna be doing 6. Alright, y'all ready? I wrote this blunt before I took a shower, but I never smoked it. So we're gonna smoke this, but I'm running another fat one for the rest of the video. You know what I'm saying? But let's jump straight to the song real quick. We're gonna be starting with some Russian reactions. We got Miyagi featuring Cat. Let me see what this song means. Google Translate becoming clutch. You know what I'm saying? Native song. I guess it means native song or native sing. I'm not sure about that. But Miyagi and Catty, native sing. Usually it's Miyagi and the Panda. But what happened to and the Panda? But let's jump straight to it though. It don't matter. They both lit. Let me make sure you guys are getting the right view of this pretty face. Let's jump straight to it. Alright.
Сказал не буду меня кроя я заморовал себя под грудой твоя.
This song is so beautiful to smoke to, bruh. Smoking to Miyagi is awesome, bruh. I've smoked to him when I'm not listening to the song. Like when I'm not reacting to the video. The song is beautiful. You guys tell me what the song is talking about in the comments.
It's so hard to know, it's so hard to feel. Shade of your tears runs through your skin. I cried and I fixed my hook. Time's so dark, I don't know what to do. So fix my pride and I fix my hook. So we can move mountains, everything for you. So we can move.
I need to play this song for my friends, bro. This is fire, bro. It's a very good song to smoke to. Definitely adding this to my playlist. Fire, boy. Damn, this about to be a fat blunt. Look at how much food I'm finna put in this. Gonna be a fat blunt. Okay then, Miyagi. 10 out of 10 though. Anyway, let me see how many dislikes does this song have, because that usually helps me understand what you guys think about. 97 to 2K. Yeah, it's not. You guys love it. Come on, that's a beautiful song. I bet you'll be smoking a whole bunch of blunts to it and joints. But hey, man, 10 out of 10 in my opinion. Anyway that thinks otherwise needs to go in the comment and tell me why they don't think this song is a 10 out of 10. Know what I'm saying? Hey, what I like best about it, I think it's the flow. You know, it's not like, it has that Jamaican feel to it with that Russian dialect. You know what I'm saying? It's a big vibe. You know what I'm saying? It's a very big vibe. I like it. 10 out of 10, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? But unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. You guys know what to do. Be subscribed right there, right? Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing the boy. Follow me on Instagram at @_kingname, follow my other social media like Sierra Outdoor. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on. Everything you see on the screen. I keep forgetting my outro. What is going on with my life? But you guys know what I was saying, man. Thank you guys so much for 26,000. Yeah, we hit 26,000 subscribers. That was awesome. You guys are blessed. I'm losing count of the subscribers now because they're going very fast. You guys are lit, no cap. I'm waking up every morning to like 500 new subscribers. I'm like, oh shit, it's happening. Know what I'm saying? Well, I love you guys, man. You guys stay lit, smoke a blunt, tell your ex fuck. No, I'm just, man, I don't care. But hey, have a blessed rest of your day.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?